I sailed away to China and got the coronavirus.